Well, if it feels like the plane just returned from our fourth Triad Flight of Honor, that's because it did just last week. But already, we are gearing up for our fifth flight to Washington, D.C.
At Saturday's pre-flight meeting at Bishop McGinnis High School, our vets got to meet one another, meet their guardians, and have their questions answered about the May 22nd trip to the World War II Memorial. If it's anything like our previous four trips, it'll be a long day, but also a powerful one, as our heroes reminisce about the events that helped shape the world 65 years ago. While most of the vets on these flights have been men, we have still taken a few women, like 90-year-old Margaret Hill. She's going next Saturday and lives in Winston-Salem now, but from 1942 to 1945, she served in the Women's Army Auxiliary Corps, a support branch of the all-male Army. Her specialties were statistics and logistical research, and while she never saw combat, she did still have to go through boot camp.
And my brothers, my mother, everybody was busy, shipyard and in the service. I just said, I've got to do my part. So my brothers didn't like it, but I went ahead and met them.
Margaret told me she knew she was going to get involved in the war because, in her words, she's been a flag waver since the third grade. In Kernersville, Kenny Beck, WXII 12 News.